and she's so gritty. Like, she'll slide for every ball. She throws her body into any tackle.
Yeah. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we
catches the just inside the post. Finds
My favorite memory of Ken on the field was when she scored the PK to win the A side.
Yes,
that was pretty amazing. That was like the best day ever. So yeah.
Meredith King to draw that PK.
Burkett with an opportunity to end this game. She steps in. It scores! McKinley Burkett sends the Liberty Flames to...
But I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down, baby.
Okay, I think McKinley does a great job of leading by example on and off the field. She kind of just embodies what it means to be a Liberty soccer player.
Loses out thanks to a great tackle from Mark. Cross comes in to the far post. King can't get a head onto it. The cross comes in! And what an equalizer here late on the Liberty.
She's a really good teammate because she holds us accountable and isn't afraid to say no when we ask questions.
It's loose and it's in!
Somebody, it must be a victory lap, hey. Shawty, come sit on my lap, hey. They saying Drizzy just snap. This in between us is not like a star. This isn't a closable gap, hey. I see some attack.
But she always pushes us to like be our best and like keep our standard high and make sure we all reach like our best potential.
Yeah.
So fast with the ball, Kupritz tried to get it to Shaw. Instead, it's in by Burkett, and now a 3-1 lead for Tennessee.
Well, one time we were lifting, and Maddie Ellis and Casey dared me to go start using the same foam roller Ken was using, and I went and started using it, and she got really uncomfortable.
We love you, Ken!
Sometimes we laugh and sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down.
Look at this shot. Wow, what a goal! 3!
Bang out. Oh, bang out. Yes. She looked at me and she was like, did that actually go in? And I was like,
yes. They want to go back to the middle of the field. Instead, they'll try to go all the way up to the top where they will find Kyla Porter. Porter puts one in! And it's a goal for KSU! Kyla Porter!
And it's like a ghost town. Baby, where did these be at when they said they doing all this and all that?
Beautiful shot by Kyla Porter.
I feel like since she's new to the team, like she came in very confidently and just assured of herself, and it kind of like gave you respect for her off the bat.
Porter again, a deflection off of a header. Looks like Kyla Porter.
Trenches relax. Can you not put that little boy in the club? Cause we do not listen to rest. We in Atlanta, I buy her wig. She's telling me Tay is the best. Pointed it, you act like a killer, but you.
I think she just brought a lot of joy and laughter to our team. Like, she likes to just joke around and stuff, and I like that.
She's really funny off the field, and on the field she's super intense, and it makes us also hype and, like, in the zone when we're on the field.
Only one from the net. I'm like the baby, I'm not just a rapper. You play with me, you won't get stretched.
I just think it's really admirable when you can come into a new environment and a new team and just completely embody all of our core values and just really be personable and just love on everyone, even though like you're in a new environment.
Surround Drake round, even though I got a case, I'ma do what it take. And I never been embraced, and the money's hard to make, so I bet they on their face right now.
We love you, Kyla.